session, very good intensity, achieving the objectives that we had planned. We gave a little bit of adaptation work to the players who joined yesterday from Abahani, and the rest of the team worked normally. Everyone is fit and everyone is doing very well.
You are looking for a very, tough opposition for FIFA friendly. So Afghanistan is top opposition. So they already reached Bangladesh. The match day is more than 5 or 6 days. They are already started their practice today. How is it?
That's what we wanted. We wanted a strong opposition that prepares us properly for the Maldives playoff, which is the highest priority of the year with SAF. So we believe that bringing a tough opposition, we would get ready for such a big assignment. So yeah, happy that we are here, that they are here, happy that they have brought all the main players. So it will be a very challenging game.